everyone, Janet here with Radiant Realty. Thank you so much for joining me today. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and stay a while, and don't be shy. I love reading your comments and questions. And if you are looking to buy or sell a property here in Montana, definitely reach out. I would be honored to help you with that. So today we are diving into our 5-Minute Friday real estate market updates for Flathead County. We are in December now. I hope you had a wonderful Thanksgiving weekend celebrating with family and friends, and hopefully you didn't eat too much, or maybe that's great if you did. If you do have a special Thanksgiving or holiday tradition, I would love to hear about that in the comments below as well. But today, let's delve into the market update for Flathead County. And within Flathead County, we are going to start in Whitefish. And for Whitefish this week, the least expensive home is 100 Antelope Trail, coming in at $499,000. The most expensive and the most popular home is 405 Delray Road, and that one comes in at $20 million on the dot. For Whitefish, we have a total of 163 listings this week, 2 new listings, 36 price reductions, 0 foreclosures, 0 short sales, and you'll notice to the right there, the average price per square foot in Whitefish is $808 per square foot. The county average for Flathead County right now sits at $600 per square foot. Can you believe that? Let's see, average price in Whitefish, $2,101,500. The county average is $1,626,300. And moving on just to the east to Columbia Falls, our most popular home this week is 860 Burn Road, and that's $280,000. The least expensive is also 860 Burn Road, and then the most expensive is 1187 Hodgson Road, coming in at $7,900,000. Total listings for Columbia Falls is 249, 5 new listings, 46 price reductions, 1 open house, 0 foreclosures, 0 short sales. And the average price per square foot in Columbia Falls is $517 a square foot. Average price in Columbia Falls coming in at $1,393,700. And do remember, when we say average price, that's of the recent sales. So if there is a sale of a very expensive property, obviously that's going to have an effect on the average as a whole. All right, and let's head on to Kalispell, Montana. In Kalispell this week, our most popular home is 904 4th Avenue West, and that's $275,000. The least expensive is 202 8th Avenue West, coming in at $176,900. And the most expensive is 2275 Conrad Ranch Road, coming in at $4,500,000. Average price per square foot in Kalispell is $423, and the average price, home price, is $1,038,100. Total listings for Kalispell currently sits at 252 listings, 5 new, 57 price reductions, 2 open houses, 0 foreclosures, and 0 short sales. And let's head southeast to Big Fork, right on the northern tip there of Flathead Lake. In Big Fork this week, the least expensive home is 9135 Highway 35, and that one is $350,000. Looks like a potential fixer-upper project for somebody there with ambition. And the most expensive home is 13817 Sylvan Drive, also the most popular listing this week with good reason. That one's coming in at $19 million. Average price per square foot currently in Big Fork sits at $753,000, and the average price in Big Fork is at $3,022,300. Total listings for Big Fork is 132, 1 new listing, 28 price reductions, and 1 foreclosure for Big Fork this week. And then let's just head west to the other side of Flathead Lake and take a look at Lakeside. This week for Lakeside, the least expensive home is 171 Redfield Lane, coming in at $625,000. Yes, that is the least expensive home this week in Lakeside. Our most popular home is 266 Stoner Creek Road. That one is still available, and that one is listed at $1,200,000. And then our most expensive home on the market for Lakeside this week is 420 Deer Creek Road, and that one comes in at $9,995,000. Average price per square foot in Lakeside currently sits at $648, and the average home price at $2,596,900. And Lakeside has a total of 37 listings, 0 new listings, 10 price reductions, 0 foreclosures, and 0 short sales. All right, that covers our 5-Minute Friday market recap for Flathead County, Montana this week. Definitely leave a comment below with your favorite home of the week. Have an amazing weekend, and I'll see you all next time. Please do remember to hit that like button if you find anything in here helpful or useful, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you get notified when new videos drop. Ski season is just around the corner, and I'm pretty excited to share some of that mountain with you guys.